Hi, Han.
Hi, Suresh.
Hi.
So, we are going to ask you some questions. Are you ready?
Yes, please.
Okay. So, why three times hi?
I like the energy.
Okay. What are you listening to?
I'm listening to the Voice Bot podcast.
Okay. What is the most exciting thing you did last time?
Last time?
Yeah.
We gave some gifts to each other. That's exciting.
Okay. Three things you can't live without?
My iron.
Okay.
My podcast.
Mm-hmm.
And to meet up with people.
First thing you do after waking up?
First thing I do after waking up is to listen to podcast.
Oh, cool. Coolest thing about WMA?
Coolest thing about WMA is the fun getting to meet with a lot of people.
Okay.
New people.
Oh, nice Christmas tree.
I know.
So what is this about? This notes and all?
This is Secret Santa where we give gifts each other. I'm looking for my gifts.
Oh. Okay.
Cool.
Nice pictures.
Yeah, this is our culture.
Okay. Cool.
And let me see if there is anything. I've got Barani here. You got something interesting, Pooja? Simply is asking here. Somesh looking good without mustache. Thanks for the lovely gift. Thanks for the Bluetooth for calls. Loved it. Rahul Moria. Cool. Hi.
Hello.
You guys had breaks?
Yes.
So this class is going on?
Yes.
Okay.
That is PPC.
Okay.
Hi,
Sam. Hi,
good morning.
Morning. Hi, Alexa. How are you doing?
I'm great. I hope you are too.
I am fine too. Thank you, Alexa.
Alexa, what is about? What is it?
Oh,
about?
Alexa is my friend.
Sorry.
Your friend?
I'm not sure about that.
Oh, Alexa, come on. Don't do that. She's my friend.
Sorry.
Okay.
My assistant.
Okay. So what's that book about? It's two books I'm seeing.
Gary Vee is my favorite book. Gary Vaynerchuk is my favorite person whom
okay.
I follow.
Hmm.
And of course, for customer support, there is something called Hug Your Haters by Jay Baird.
Okay.
It's a pretty good book too. And I recommend all of our students to read that.
Suresh, today we have received an inquiry or a question on LinkedIn. This is from Mukul, Kaushik. He is a digital marketer right now. He's working with a startup with all the aspects of PPC, SEO and
yeah.
So he's got a few questions that he would like you to answer on.
Sure. I think I looked at his profile, Mukul Kaushik. First of all, I have to say, pretty impressive. He's got all the certification. He's doing a lot of, I think he's an intern for Get Me Caps. Great. First, kudos to him. And what are his questions?
So, we'll break this question. The first question he's got is, he's very keen on trying different tools. So he wants you to help him with the tools.
Okay, so tools, I think tools for me, I would say he's an intern, okay, he's just getting started. So now, looking at his profile, I can find out that he's already using a lot of tools. Okay, now there are several tools. For fresher or anybody who's starting, I would recommend somebody going with the inbuilt tools.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, inbuilt tools could be Google AdWords. There is Google AdWords, Google Analytics. That's an ocean. So I would recommend Search Console, Google Tag Manager. These are tools that is pretty extensive tools by Google from Facebook, and all these tools. First, I would recommend him to master these tools. Then, if you're working for an agency, if you're handling a lot of clients, then I would recommend paid tools. But right now, for anybody, not only for him, for anybody who's watching this or doing things, I would recommend go with the inbuilt tools, master it, then go for the paid tools. So that's what I would suggest.
Great, I'm sure Mukul will go ahead with that. The next question he has is about certifications.
Okay, so as I said, he has done a lot of certification,
mm-hmm.
basic certification. Now, is certification important? I would say yes and no. Especially if you're for a fresher, yes, absolutely. But with the certification, can I rely upon the person? Maybe not. But certification is a good indication.
Mm-hmm.
So he's already taken some good certification. If he or she is working for a, is going applying for Accenture or Cognizant,
mm-hmm.
certification is the base. So
mm-hmm.
I recommend fundamentally,
mm-hmm.
But it's more of practicals.
Mm-hmm.
However, take some certification which he already done, AdWords, analytics. Now I would recommend him going for Facebook Blueprint. I've seen a lot of certificate for SEO and all these things. Facebook Blueprint, Twitter, and something specifically I would recommend for Mukul is go for from some creative certificates. Creativity is one of the cool thing that we have to
mm-hmm.
master. Creativity certificates, and I would also recommend Masterclass. Okay, that's the next level of certification where you learn about public speaking, you learn about creativity, you learn about filmmaking, video editing. Those you can get it in Masterclass for $50, $100. You can get decent amount of certification. I would recommend go for that.
I'm sure that will be very helpful to Mukul to take it up.
Yep.
Ahead. Yeah. And then he's asking another question. He says, with the same interest and hard work, how is it going to...
Okay, first of all, I see a lot of interest in hard work already he's putting in.
Mm.
Okay, so that is taken, that tick mark, and he's young and he's doing a lot of things, good things. I would, on top of that, I would recommend two things. Share what you do. Okay, he's, what I can see is he might do a lot of interesting stuff, but looking at the LinkedIn profile, I'm not able to find out what kind of things that he has done in his current company. So he might be writing some articles, he might be doing some revenue. So highlighting them and sharing them as a blog post or as a update would tremendously help, and everybody needs to know. So I would recommend that. Second thing is focus on some videos and audio, especially podcast or something. So that will make him stand out. So he's doing the right thing.
Mm-hmm.
On top of this, if you do some more things, it's going to be excellent.
So show yourself then.
Exactly.
Great, that's nice to know. And then he talks, what about the career down the line? What are the pros on it?
Okay, so he was asking about the challenges, correct?
Yep, challenges.
Okay, so what are some of the challenges? The challenges is something that convincing somebody. You might have a great idea, you might have great ideas, but when it comes to goes and convincing the management, that could be one of the challenge. He's got the passion. How do you convince the passion to and convince the client or a boss? That's a challenge. There is now with no new technical things that is coming up with artificial intelligence. That's one of the challenge too. How to deal with haters, especially online.
Mm-hmm.
There might be a lot of bullying and things like that. Can you handle it? So one more thing is don't get distracted. Now with so much of online, you can easily get distracted. Your career is important, you're young. So focus on that one. Don't get distracted. That's what I would say.
That's great. And
one more thing is, if somebody's passionate, you might get upset. Like, I love doing things, but if somebody's not following, or I might get upset. So don't let that upset distract you again. So keep doing what you're doing. That will be helpful.
And then he talks about the pros and cons he wanted to know.
Okay, what are the pros and cons? Amazing future in this field. Excellent. You got all the resources. I mean, we have not only enough resources, there's more than resources available. So this is the time for him or anybody to be in this industry and grow. There's opportunity. There is so much of opportunity. There's no limitation. Sky's the limit. So that's the pro. The cons, I would say, it is changing fast. It is really, I mean, there is so much of competition. So how do you keep up with that? How do you keep up with change, focusing on new things, learning new things? Privacy is another disadvantages. There might be privacy. And now it is becoming too crowded. Okay, there's so much of things, so much of people doing it. How do you stand up? How do we deal with ad blockers? So now we are having ad blockers. How do we deal with spam? Fake news, all those things needs to be handled online. So overall, I think he's doing the right thing. We will write a blog post for him, and I'm going to share it. I thought we'll have a quick video for him.
Mm-hmm.
And on top of that, we'll give some resources. Keep up the good work, Mukul.
Mukul, you would love the session, and I'm sure that you'll take this away as suggestions from Suresh.
Okay. Thank you, keep it coming. Thank you. Okay, so done?
Yeah, thank you,
Sri. You're welcome.
Okay, so what misconception do you think people think about digital marketing?
Misconception. People think digital marketing is fast, easy, and we can make quick money. It's one of the misconceptions.
Okay, so one thing you want to say to everyone here who are listening to this?
Just be yourself. Don't be perfect.
Okay. Thank you. Thank you, Suresh.
Thank you.